Here is your first lesson. As in life, it is impossible always to be fully prepared for battle. Keep your sword close and keep moving.
There's something special about this girl. She's very loyal to the people that she loves. She's built a heart from it, but just hasn't had any experience in the real world. All she's known was a sheltered life as a princess and this very secure network of people looking after her.
At least you didn't shit your kegs.
She's very relentless, very stubborn, and she's also very naive. I think she just wants to make sure that she doesn't get trapped in that box.
Would you honor me with the dance?
Martin.
She'd love to.
The typical conforming life of a princess. She wants to kind of break free from that. But she suddenly gets dropped in a very brutal world. People are after her. It does become something very scary.
Lesson number two. Know when it's time to stop moving.
She loses everybody she's known within one night. A huge theme in The Witcher is the loss of family and the search for family. If that's the last words that her grandmother said to her, it means a great deal, and I think that's what keeps her determined to continue on. That's all she's got left to cling on to. It does mean a lot to her, but she doesn't quite know yet what it means. Being a princess doesn't matter anymore. She just doesn't know where to begin.
Be careful, child.
This isn't safe if you're alone.
And it's the same as every other place.